We were asked to plot the mixed numbers 2¼ and -1¾ on the number line, then write the mixed numbers as improper fractions. The mixed number positive 2¼ is located 2¼ units to the right of 0, and the mixed number -1¾ is located 1¾ of a unit to the left of 0. Let's first plot 2¼ on the number line. From 0, we move right 2 units, and then from here, we need to move 1/4 of a unit to the right of 2. Because the length between 2 and 3 is equal to 1 unit, let's cut the length between 2 and 3 into 4 equally sized parts or pieces. By doing this, now the lengths between tick marks between 2 and 3 are equal to 1/4 of a unit. So from 2, we move right 1/4 of a unit to the mixed number 2¼. And now let's plot -1¾ on the number line. Starting at 0, we move left 1 unit, and now we need to move left 3/4 of a unit. And because the length between -1 and -2 is equal to 1 unit, let's cut this length into 4 equally sized parts or pieces. The lengths between tick marks between -1 and -2 are now equal to 1/4 of a unit. So here we're at -1, -1¼, -1¼, and at -1¾. And now let's write both of these mixed numbers as improper fractions. To do this using the number line, we want to cut each unit into 4 equally sized parts or pieces, which means we'll cut the length between 0 and 1 into 4 equally sized parts or pieces, as well as the length between 1 and 2. To the left of 0, we will cut the length between 0 and -1 into 4 equally sized parts or pieces, as well as the length between -2 and -3. And now starting at 0, we can determine how many copies of 1/4 it takes to reach 2¼. Starting at 0, we have 1/4, 2/4, 3/4, 4/4, which is equal to 1, 5/4, 6/4, 7/4, 8/4, which is equal to 2, and finally 9/4. 2¼ is equal to 9/4, or 9 copies of 1/4. And now starting at 0, moving left, we will count by -1/4. We have -1/4, -2/4, -3/4, -4/4, which equals -1, -5/4, -6/4, and finally -7/4. -1¾ equals -7/4. Or we can say -1¾ equals 7 copies of -1/4. The more traditional algorithm to convert a mixed number to an improper fraction is step 1, the denominator remains the same, and then the numerator of the improper fraction is the denominator of the mixed number times the whole number plus the numerator. Notice 4 times 2 equals 8 plus 1, which equals 9, giving us the improper fraction of 9/4. For a negative mixed number, we first make the improper fraction negative. The denominator remains the same, and the numerator is 4 times 1 plus 3, which is equal to 7. So when the mixed number is negative, we do need to be careful about the sign. I hope you found this helpful.